Hello and welcome to Easy Olympiad Math. These are achiever section questions from IMO class 5 part 2 from previous year papers. Achiever section has more weightage than any other sections in the paper. So see the questions carefully. New user, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications for new uploads. Achiever section questions are 5 questions and they start from question number 46. So let's start the video. Jimmy took 5 hours 20 minutes to travel from town A to town B. Tom took 6 hours 55 minutes to travel the same distance. If both of them left town A at 9 a.m., then part A, at what time did Tom reach town B? Now see the hint and try to solve. Part B, how much longer did Tom take to reach town B than Jimmy? Now a hint is given. See the hint and try to solve. Question 47. Match the columns. Now some numerical values are given in column 1. You have to match them with their correct Roman values in column 2. Now see the hint. M is 1000. So M is 1000 plus 1000 plus 1000, 3000. D is 500. C is 100. L is 50. X is 10 and 2X is 20. V is 5. So IV is 5 minus 1, 4. VIII means 5 plus 3, 8. Now XL is 50 minus 10. So any smaller value appears before a greater value, it will be get subtracted from that value. I was sitting in a park with my friend Mohit. We both saw two old people coming to the park with two dogs. Amit and Raj also come to the park with their kids Aman and Megha respectively. Two birds were sitting on the tree. Megha started playing with a cat who was sleeping under the tree. How many legs were there all together in the park? Now see the hint. I and Mohit means 4 legs. 2 old people with 2 dogs is 4 plus 8, 12 legs. Now similarly calculate all the legs in the park. Question number 49. Bina saw the offer given by a shopkeeper. First 6 cupcakes for rupees 1 each. Additional cupcakes 80 paisa each. Bina has rupees 20. What is the greatest number of cupcakes she can buy? Now see the solution on the right hand side. After buying 6 cupcakes for rupees 1 each, Bina left with 20 minus 6. 14 rupees. Now with 80 paise each cupcake, how many she can buy with 14 rupees? So she will buy 14 divided by 0.80, which is 80 paisa, equals to 17.5. So she can buy 17 cupcakes with rupees 14. Now total number of cupcakes Bina bought with 20 rupees is 6 plus 17 is 23. Correct answer is C. Question 50. Find the value of P minus Q plus R minus S by completing the given addition box. Now see the hint. You can calculate the value of P, Q, R, S first, and then you can substitute this value in the given equation to find the value of p minus q plus r minus s. Check your answers here. Check your answers here. Thanks for watching. If the video is useful, like, share and subscribe. Write in comments what you like in the video and what you dislike in the video.